Hi, welcome back. It's Kirkland here. Today is the 29th on Friday. Today we're playing Dead by Daylight. Earlier today, I redeemed a new charm, and I'll show it to you. Hi, Lockwick. Good to see you. Yeah, it looks pretty cool, I think. I like it. I was just gonna show it off. As soon as I get loaded up. I'm gonna probably play as Survivor, because I'm a Survivor main, but to show off the charm, I believe it's a Killer charm. So, I'll go to Killer really quick to show it off. Hi, Dan. I'm gonna play Survivor today, but I just wanted to show off this new charm. So, if you put in the word Bubbles in the code box, you'll get this charm right here. Oh, it's both? Okay, that's cool. So here's the charm. And just like you would if you're looking at your cosmetics, you just hold down the X button and move your left analog stick, and you can spin the charm around to look at it. Yeah, I like it too. Okay, so now I'm gonna switch to Survivor. Wish me luck, guys, I could use it. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, sure. Just jump in as soon as you can, because the last thing I want to do is have quiet airtime. Okay. Here's the perks I'm running. Aftercare, Kindred, Situational Awareness, and Detective's Hunch. I like to main Dwight, but since all the characters have all the perks tier 3 right now, it doesn't make a difference who I main. But cosmetic-wise, I like Dwight. Yeah, I need to hurry up and progress through the rift faster. I'm way behind. Usually I can finish the rift with 45 days remaining, so I got a lot of work in front of me. Can you guys read my little note on the bottom of the screen pretty clearly? I don't think I have any control over that, but I picked the colors. Hopefully it's okay to read. I tried purple yesterday, but purple was kind of too dark, I think. Okay, good. Okay, let's kick some butt. That'll be fun. I haven't played against her in a while. I think I did during the last stream, not yesterday, but the day before. But other than that, when I'm playing by myself, I don't see her very often. I'm gonna go to the basement. Ooh, a rainbow map. Haven't gotten one of these in a long time. I'm gonna go upstairs. Okay. Go over here. Old trickster? I like the trickster. Sometimes I wish he could be a little bit faster, but other than that, he's cool. Okay, I'm gonna go for the save. Thank goodness for aftercare. It's really handy on this map. Okay, I'm just gonna work on this gen. If you turn on subtitles, you can see all the swearing he does during his matches too. It's pretty funny. Yep, go into your settings. And then there's a subtitle option, and the characters like Ash and Trickster have voice lines, so you can see what they say. Especially Pinhead, the Hellraiser guy, he has voice lines too. Yeah, no reason not to. It doesn't hinder gameplay or anything. Just makes it easier to understand what they're saying. I'm getting hooked again. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, anything is possible. I'm gonna run upstairs. The perks I used to favor all the time was Dwight's Prove Thyself, and then Detective Hunch, and then, what's the other one? Prove Thyself, Detective Hunch, We're Gonna Live Forever, and No One Left Behind. Oops, I guess I'm dead, unless the killer is feeling nice. He's leaving me for some reason. Oh, welcome back. Yeah, especially No One Left Behind now, because as soon as the gates are powered, you see everybody's aura right away. Before it didn't work till the gate was before it didn't work till the gate was open. So great value on that perk now. Okay, I'll go for the save. Oh man, this is kind of scary. I'm gonna go help this person with the gen. Oh, those look like cool perks to use. Okay. I'm not sure what this player over here is doing. Oh, waiting for the gate to open. Oh, I'm sorry you're bored. Good game. At least I got a rainbow map to keep. And I pipped one. Let me send a message to this killer really quick. Oh, I can't. Okay. Yeah, I see that. Least favorite survivor? Well, I like them all. I don't really have a least favorite. I guess if I had to choose one, it might be the Ringu survivor, only because I only saw the Ringu movie, the American version, like when I was in high school. But I didn't really like watch it more than the one time after that, so. Leon is one of my favorites because I grew up playing Resident Evil 2 on the PS1 when it came out. It was so much fun. It would be cool if they could, like, rotate perks to make special appearances, you know? Like, time limited, sort of, I think. But, I don't know. If they were time limited and rotated, it would make them more special to me, I think. All right, I'll keep that in mind. Loop the dredge. I'm not really good at looping, but I know not to run into his fog shadow if he does a little fog, because he can just be sitting there waiting for you. Okay, I'll go ahead and close the lockers. Do the ones in the basement too. I'll get something out of this chest while I'm at it. Okay, I'll go over here. These ones too. One over here. Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, I'll keep that in mind for the future. Upstairs. Dude, I can't see anything. It'd be cool if the survivor had a perk where she could self-illuminate. Purple flashlight. Thanks for the body block. It's just a shame I can't see. Oops. Thank you. Dude, even with a flashlight, you can't see anything. I'm trying to find the where the gate is. I need my wake-up perk. Oh, there we go. Yeah, sure was. Can't believe we made that one. Okay, I'm gonna stay here because I'm dead hook and I can't see in the dark anyway, so. Yeah, that was a good game. I was surprised I got to the save as fast as I did. I thought for sure that save was a goner. For those of you watching, I'm just walking back and forth so the crows don't come. Okay, I tried. Oh, you made it? Oh, I pipped again. Awesome. That's good. Yeah, I do like the dead hard, now that it's kind of instant, at least you can react and plan your move better. Okay, I have time for one more, and then it'll be the end of the stream for today. I think I'm gonna play Dwight. I'm gonna dress him up old school, like how I used to dress him up. So let's see. This one. This one. And I used to use these. Whoops. Okay. Maybe I'll throw in that other charm too. Yeah, I love Dwight. He's my favorite. Shark bits, where are you? Killer of the Sea. Don't forget to ready up, guys. I'm gonna check something really quick. Okay. And for those of you who are watching, don't forget you can use the code BUBBLES to get the new charm. And also, don't forget to follow me on Twitch and subscribe on YouTube. And if you have any friends or family that play games like these, make sure you let them know about my channels as well so I can help everybody out. Because my mission is to share. So, good luck, everyone. We have a serious trapper on our hands. Okay, here we go. I don't think he appreciates Dwight very much. I think I saw it over here somewhere. I'm gonna try to find it. Maybe I'll just try for the save. Uh, That's right, I thought I saw it. Okay. Where behind the hook? Oh, over here. Let me try over here. Nope, not there. Okay, I'll just go ahead and save you first. Oh, he can Mori now. That's not cool. Yep, I saw that. Good game. I'm just gonna work on this gen up here. Yeah, sure was. Oh, really? Okay, guys, well, that's going to conclude today's stream, so be sure to check out my YouTube channel and subscribe. And also follow me on Twitch if you haven't already, and be sure to share with your friends and family. Okay, see you guys later, and thanks for the company.